You are one of the most evil and corrupt beings this Time Lord race has ever produced. Your crimes are without number, and your villainy without end.
You are indeed a worthy opponent, Doctor. It's what gives your destruction its piquancy.
Dear Doctor, you have been naive.
Not at all. You may disguise your features, but you can never disguise your intent.
Now look into my eyes.
Open the eye!
That's my best enemy. He likes to be known as the Master, don't you?
The Master can completely control the human mind.
He's my sworn arch enemy, a fiend who glories in chaos and destruction.
Where I cannot win by stealth, I shall destroy. Your will against mine, so be it.
You will obey me. I am the Master.
You will obey.
I am the Master, and your loyal servant.
I always dread for the occasion.
I refuse to be worried by a renegade like the Master. He's an unimaginative clodder.
The cosmos without the Doctor scarcely bears thinking about.
The Master. Real.